Sì.
I'm trying to use this microphone. I think I might have fixed the problem with the microphone. So, hopefully, it works right now. Yeah, if someone can hop in the Slack and help me clear and muddled. This thing right here should be the microphone. It's just inconceivable to me that the best option would be the laptop one. Is it better or worse than when I just have this unplugged and use the laptop? It's clear when I bring it closer to my mouth, which is like I get it to rest there, because obviously I'm not going to hold it like that. There. Maybe this will do it. On, stay there. Alright, so I'm going to keep it like this, I guess. Extra. Be able to find that. So this opening hand is actually pretty good. Having two sights already, I can pretty easily get it turned to EV. Also, it gives me three force. Vios is still in reserve. Chinchilla is not. Rogue One is active. I'm guessing I'd do that. I should use more power physics. I think I might want physics for actually rebel leadership at the bridge. Would it not be better? But say Mothma could get Chandra, or I could get her next turn. Yes, I'd play Tanta. So yeah, this is better. Next question is, do I? Draw some cards. Okay. Keep one. No. Okay, good. He wants to pay the dreams for me. Although, actually, I kind of feel like I'm going to pay the dream here because I don't really have cards I want to lose. Like, maybe I even control the dream. Because I don't want to lose EPL. Yeah. Yeah, I'm actually going to cancel this portion. I don't want to lose two cards from hand, I don't want to lose from deck either. I guess it could have walked on deck. So I guess the upside is written this. And I don't think you hear the music, so. There we go. Well, that's a good one, isn't it? Alright, what song I like? And hopefully it does not come through for you. If it does, I need to mute it. That's fine. Let's get EVO. 16. Yeah, let's get 8 from here. So, activate 3. Garrison. David is in reserve still. Any difference here? There's no realistic possibility that he's a starter starting in his deck. Is that a good way to burn a reserve deck search right now? I don't really want to just do Mothma for it. I guess I do. Yeah, because this is the only turn where the Mothma search is relevant, because I just pull it with a new secret base next turn. Water Flame. HCF, it's not a Wookiee, right, for the... Yeah, it says Wookiee, Copilot, and Lore of the ship, but that doesn't make it a Wookiee kit. Do I bother with HCF right now? I think I actually don't. We hold that to attack his next system. It'd be kind of overkill. There's no chain draw. Maybe I do play HCF actually. All 11, 2 Destiny, I subtract 1 from his. Now this is good enough. Fourteen coming. Yeah, so we just battle here. Haven is optional. We'll starship by them.
Okay, that's it.
Actually, if I hadn't, I would have been able to get 6 apparently. Ah, this is better, this is better. So 3, we'll leave the 3. Oh, hello. I salute it. And there's Bray Hope now. Hopefully get a 3. Or higher. A 1. Nope. But it's fine, I can lose them all. Okay. Okay. So I think the most realistic thing that he can do to threaten here is attacking ground here. Oh, okay. That's a done. We have OB in the deck, and we have a decent number of cards that get around this. But none at the moment. No control at all. I guess I should have done this first. I definitely should have done this first. Oh, we'll do it now. Okay. Ray. Always active. Don't move spruce up here. Actually, Luke shuttles up, and these guys shuttle down. Maul can just land and turn off battle order, but that's still fine, I think. I'll just pay the drain, and I'm okay with that. And I can also punish that with the character from Anne. I should put Anakin in this deck. I think Anakin is not in this deck as well. I can also Ice Storm, so you have to worry about that. There's Obi. Okay. Or rescue during his turn. I don't know what I need to keep a second look. Did we lose Rook 3 here? No. Yes.
Okay, he gets his battle distance at plus two now. I'm saving barrier for someone going for one of these sets. I'm fine with the battle here. It's fine. What do I care more about grabbing the bear? I don't know what I really want to grab in this match. Might as well grab it. Rescue now. Shuffle, but Destiny on top is low. Go on here. Redemption is a whole lot better when I have Haven out. I don't have a second Snub Fighter that I could bring to bear on loss. Gradus isn't great. Let's take reduction. Jeez, that Karn and Rogue One is cropped up a couple times now. This is why I played two Starship Loves. Alright, so I just lose Luke here. And that's fine, because I have the second Luke. Now, actually, if he lands, I can play Luke in battle. Question here is, do I search for Zev? Activate 12. I get the 5 on top. Do I care that much about having the 5 on top? Not really. I could hit. No, I can't hit that. You could just save 3. Yeah, let's just bring everything to fight this, right? So not even look, huh? Just OB, It'll be HCF Pope. Basically want to... Actually, so if that's the case, I save 4 anyway, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. So that being the case, I don't shuffle. I'd be 12, 16, 5, 9, 12, 13, 16. One, two, three. Yeah, this is good. So let's see if Poe is worth it. Poe's gotta be worth it. I think I probably forfeit HCF actually. He gets a second destiny here? No, it works with the HCF. I didn't realize that. Oh. What? Wasn't this the rescue? Did I miscount that? Oh. This is the rescue. So move 2 there for free. Okay. The question here is, do I lose HCF or Spiral are the two, only two choices. If I lose HCF, I have to use the 3 now. Down 20, has to lose 10 in attrition. Lose it, yeah. with it being out of time. So it keeps Maul. So I find it unlikely that he battles here this coming turn. So I move Spiral here, Bright Hope here. No, Bright Hope here, Spiral here, obviously. Yeah, okay. So now I move Spiral here. Draw one card. Maybe this move wasn't necessary now I think about it more. Yeah, actually perhaps should have stayed there. He can kind of maybe feasibly battle here. Wouldn't be the greatest battle. But he could like Jabba's Haven for Slave One back and play the Boba Fett in hand. And I'll get two Destiny, each at plus two. But, and I want to keep Obi alive, is the thing. So I'll probably have to lose Poe and Tantive if she does that. Although I guess I just barrier Slave One. So yeah, this is fine then. Thinking about that. Yeah, I barrier Slave One basically wherever it goes. No, just here. I'm walking back. Possibly if I don't need the barrier. Let's see what he does. That's fine. Again, fine with this. Yep. And so I can weapons this way here. Is that better than walking me? I'm not entirely sure it is. Actually, I can do both. So yeah, let's walk in. Doesn't have secret plans out. No, we'll pull up this way. The trains, and then I just beat this up with everything left. Everything? This is a key problem. He has maybe a second barrier. If he does, he can prevent this battle from happening. Okay, he doesn't. All right. Profundity is free, so I guess I might as well play it. Yeah, let's add more power. Actually, do I even leadership? Yeah, I should leadership. This is 8, 15, 21, we'll fit 28, and he's got 2, yeah. I'll leadership. Also, I saved 2. And the 6 is the long card. So I think there's a very high likelihood he doesn't have kick, actually. Well, the argument might be that if he doesn't have kick, I win anyway. I'm not positive that's the case. Well, it seems very likely I win. I just don't see when the next time I bring my leadership to bear, if not now. Okay, and also you cancel the first session. Okay, well, I cancel the second, but that's fine. Oh yeah, if you had barrier, well, if you had barrier, I couldn't have battled. So, yeah. I think you just didn't have barrier. Of course, we'll put 7, right? Yep. Actually, don't even get the Gek. Even, I mean, he doesn't even need the Gek. He can just. I wonder if he's thinking he has to keep Thrawn up. He's about to kill 12. Or Maul up, rather. And maybe he'll kill Maul and keep the shit. No, he's killing 12. Okay. Question is, do I bother blocking the floor screen? Or just take 4 damage here? Or is that the threat? I think. Yeah. I don't think it's worth it to stop that floor screen. Make any movements? Yeah, I think. For fun to be here. Makes sense. And that's it. Could move Wallach over. I think at this point that's the play. Yeah, I think that's it. And let's draw a couple. Whose version is this? Acoustic at Olympic Stadium. Olympic Studios. Okay, I was about to say, if this is live, that's very strange. Good version. I think this is the first time I've heard it. Alright, so I don't care about Asanya or the Admiral's Order. I just want Rey, basically. These drains happen. Now I don't know what the cards are, so I might as well rescue. I still have no. Rey. I think this deck needs to play Anakin. I don't have enough ways to attack Darth Maul. I could react to it. I haven't considered that. Alright, let's lose. Not that I think it's so I'm currently supposed to do 5 damage, just get 9. Yeah, I don't technically win next turn, but it's hard to imagine a way that he could avoid losing in 2 turns. Oh, I moved the microphone away from my mouth. Hopefully you've been able to hear me while I've been doing this. Okay, yeah, as expected, he goes there, and I don't have a punish. So we'll get drain of 5 going here. Nothing's fine. Values. So this being the case, I can't close it out in next frame. He has 3, 4, 5 right now. He retrieves 1 when he I'm gonna do 5, I'll have 6 life force. So let's see, 4, 6, 4, mean 18. Even if I allow him to get 8, that's fine. If you choose to with scum, I still win. So let's not take the train, just... Let's see, again, looking for Ray. Control television maybe gets me Ray. Okay, well. There you go. I don't cancel these. the goal here basically is to choose one. So he actually is going to move here. Let me get a train of four. Presumably initially. But then I can kill Maul by enough to cause an overflow. Yeah, I mean, there's no difference. There's no difference between 4 and 5. Is there? What if he can cancel drains? Is there any possible way that he survives 2 more turns? I don't think so. He has to pay for this, so he can't barrier. So that should do it. As long as I can get Ray. Well, I guess if the one card in hand is Kick, well, then he still wouldn't be able to do anything. Data showed up too late. Yeah. I wonder how much different was on head data than earlier. Could have been a decent lot different. Alright, so he lost the card from hand. Let's see if we can get Ray. And he calls it, here comes Ray. Anything I care about? I don't think so. This. Not that it makes any difference whatsoever. Yeah. Yeah, let's not bother ice rolling. For 32, because he covers what? 4, 12, 18. So yeah, he'd need 14, which obviously he can't drop. And actually, even Java and Viv aren't together anymore, so. There's the gig. Yeah, that's game. All right, that does it. I like this deck. Wonder one thing Anakin would be. I think Anakin probably should be. But it's also protecting the number of the speeders is pretty relevant. All right, everyone, thanks for watching.